take a look at Tiger Woods from down the line. When he starts working the club away from the ball, look how much the toe is fanned open. But what this enables Tiger to do is it will match the flatness of the left wrist with the club face. And as he starts down, everything is in line. And you can see how he stays down and through. And he comes up to a nice, fully released finish.